Hello, my beautiful people. Una good morning. Una good afternoon. Oh, the light is too bright. Okay, like this. My people, we are going to manage the light like this. I don't know. Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Mommy Queen Kitchen. Well, una good morning, una good afternoon. Sorry, guys. No, it's okay like this. I don't know. May we leave on like this. Okay, my people, una good morning, una good afternoon. How una day? Today, the food where we will dey cook for this beautiful afternoon, we will dey cook We will dey cook potato salad. This potato salad is so delicious. I do am before. People write me in my email, Mommy Queen, make I do am again. And also that my children, they love this potato salad. My children, they love this potato salad. The thing where will they do? When they make potato salad, you need egg. Everything we want need, it don't day our table here. Everything we need, I hope you guys can see it. Now, may I show you everything? Because where I want to start for the beginning, because of people where you say they know. Now, I go to wash my hand. I don't wash my hand now because of people where they say they'll not see me where I start. They want me, Mona follow me now. See, we get our cucumber, we get our white onions. This kato, this no kato say. Sorry, guys, I did use German language because I don't know. I try to make sure that I speak in pidgin English. Now we get our white onions. We get two. And you go need fresh tomatoes too. Oh, sorry. We get our fresh tomatoes here. We get our carrots. We get our olive oil. You need olive oil if you dey make a katofe salad. And we get this our meat here. This meat, they use until they eat bread. You can use it for katofe salad too. Okay? We get our mayonnaise. Yes, we need mayonnaise. We get this our leaf. Man, we use today, dry one. Okay, my people, may I not too take my time? While this food, you know, they take time. We get our sausage. Our sausage, there. We'll they fry our sausage. We need sausage too. You can buy any meat of your choice. Because why they use, they always they use a sausage. My children, they love sausage. If you want to cook this potato salad, like Jamie they cook, nice sausage. Now you need, and we get our chicken. This chicken, they don't remove all the bone. Bone not there for this chicken again. No bone. I will fry the chicken too. Okay. I know why they always, because time don't go. That's why I still do yesterday. I know they assist. As my children go to school, you know. Now let me there as I all decide to go and take a stroll. To take fresh air, and fresh air is very good for body. You never took away I come out now. Why my princess don't come from school? As I come, as I go through, as I come, I pick my princess for school. When I saw that woman, I don't see her. I'm gonna watch me now. Because this video, I think I don't repeat her almost 2 times. Now we'll be peeling now. The good thing about this food, you know, it's not expensive. It's very you use more money, small money to cook this beautiful food for your beautiful family. And we will start the katofe. We go boil up between 20 minutes or 15 minutes. You see? When you just they come now, welcome to Mommy Queen Kitchen. Welcome to my kitchen, my people. Happy New Month to you all. This food. Your children will love it. Children love this type of food. Happy New Month to you all. Happy New Month, my beautiful people. Why I start now for the beginning is some people say they not see the where I did peel now. This is where I peel my no katose. Sorry guys. Jemmy language, eh? It don't wound my tongue. I used to speak Jemmy language, but it's not a katofe, it's potato. Why Jemmy people call it katofe? Sorry guys. No worry, very soon I will do video in the morning. Show now the way I prepare my breakfast for my children before they go to school. I know some people write me my email. Very soon I will start. I'm not saying no easy. Very soon I will start. We go reach the place. I'll show if they go to school in the morning. Because every day, I think I wake up by 5:30. Yes, to I wake up before 5:30. Make sure say I feel do the children breakfast. I make sure say that they okay. Yeah. Or they eat breakfast before they go to school. After they don't eat breakfast before they go to school, I'll still give them. I'll still give them extra food, like where they want carry go. Not be say they want eat that one. Now see, I may show now. Well, see, this one are my princess don't come your side. Let me wash this one. This one they carry go school. After you don't eat breakfast for us, I'll see make break see carry food follow here. Me princess, you carry on. You carry the food come back because after you don't eat breakfast, which for Jemmy here, children they eat they eat dinner for school, afternoon food. Yes. And they eat afternoon food. But if you don't want me your children eat afternoon food, you say me your children they eat for us, no problem. Yeah, Jemmy here, Jemmy here is a very good country. Very good. Why they give my princess extra? Why they give my children extra food to carry go school? Not be say another children go they eat for school. They'll come the long throat. Yeah. Nine. Like my princess today, now he carry the food where I give her this morning, carry her back. Because he don't eat breakfast. No, sorry, yeah, breakfast. Yeah. He don't eat breakfast before he goes to school this morning. But he say, Mama, no, he say he's full. I got pecan around the 11:45. Because if you say I don't quit pecan, if I want to meet my princess, he follow the eat afternoon food for school. If I want to make my princess follow the eat afternoon food for school, I'll not go quick pick up for school. You understand? Yeah, I'll pick up 1 o'clock. But today, as I go take a stroll, I just decide make I pick up for school, you know? With this one first. And you don't use this one bag. They have the big one. You feel bad the big one, but now the small one they use so. Because this food as I cook out today, I'll carry go give person. Yes, one of my good friend. I'll go give her too. Only one of my pikin don't come for school. Only my princess, now she don't come. Yes, the two boys they never come. I said before they come, me I quit. Why they do this one? I want more una way never wash me the time where they pee. Because sometime before I go show and I don't already pee the potato. Now I did teach you my again. Now they pee now for na present. Una say I they pee now for na present now. Yes. I did pee now for na present now make una see. Because some people write me my email, Mommy Queen. The time you was feeling your kakofe, you may not see her. That's why I decided this beautiful afternoon, I even asked my charity they want it as dinner, meet, not dinner, afternoon food, yeah. They say they want to eat a potato salad. Now I make me say, okay, since people don't write and say, Mommy Queen, why not start to the peanut? You know, see her? I don't peel this potato now for my present. My people, more now wash me. Maybe I'm not going to repeat it again. Now go to wash her for my YouTube. You see, you buy this one. This one is small bag, and it's very cheap. This food I'm cooking is very cheap. You need small money to cook this beautiful food for your family, for your children, for your lover, for your husband. Yeah, it's so delicious, guys. So good. Now, we'll see how you smell. Don't peel and finish. Why? I just want to start for the beginning. Make una see the way Mommy Kun take prepare potato salad. The good thing about this salad is very good. Very good. It's so delicious, eh? Now, I go wash them. Yeah, put up for fire. Mama say, I tell myself if I cook my jammy food, I bring the cover. Mama say, I tell myself if I cook my jammy food, I dey use my hand. My hand to dey measure salt. Not my hand, sorry. Not my hand. The way jammy dey cook, and I now spoon, I'll take measure the salt. Spoon. Yes, I will use spoon to measure the salt. Now my gas don't on. I don't want my gas. I go to use a spoon to measure my salt. Yeah. You go put one spoon. If you get this katofe now, this sorry, no katofe. Dodge. If you get this potato, you will use one spoon. This is the way Jamie cook their potato salad. So you use spoon to measure your salt. And I'm not saying if I cook my Africa food. You see, I use my hand to measure, so now you use your spoon. Because this one, now my jammy food. Yes, jammy food. Okay, guys, we not to get time now. I'll de cut my, slice my carrot. Which my egg dey here. This katofe salad, you need like 7 oil egg. On the way it take many. Now so you take put egg. You see. Now I'm gonna slice my onions first before I go do my. I'll wash my cucumber. I never washed them. I'll first slice my onion. Before we slice all this thing finish, our potato don't do. Now see, him. The potato not take time before it done. this food where I want cook. I don't say cook up for Facebook like the onions. Oh. Yes, I'm going to fix it. Now, maybe we cut our onions, maybe we fast. My beautiful woman, where they support me is because of you guys. I'm doing this again for the, I think for the third time or before time. I know that I know, sir. I don't, sorry, I want to speak English. I know, sir, I don't do this video before for Facebook Live. Some people don't see get time. I don't, I hope now. I say if I go my YouTube now, I go see and the way I take start. I start for the beginning. Who want learn? I have to cook this potato salad and it's very cheap. Now, small money that you need to cook this beautiful food for your children, for you. It's very hot, the onions. Now we don't cut the onions, we'll keep on one side. Now we need to cut our carrots, which I don't wash before. I'll first remove all the these onions. This food, why are they repeat them again? I'm doing it for my fans. People will not watch me for the beginning. Call her Katofi, no, not vest. I they call her like protector, I suppose to call her. Not Katofi. Just all the vitamin. All the vitamin we need for body day for this food. Trust me, guys, all the vitamin we need. Day for this food. Because of the onions, I'm not nervous. I just want you guys to learn. That's why I'm showing it from the beginning. The way I do my potato salad. Because there's so a lot of people, they wrote me in my email. They say they don't really understand the way I do my potato salad. I decided that I will show you guys from the beginning. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. I didn't speak English. Oh. It doesn't really matter, okay? Now we chew this one. Now I need big knife. And because of this onion soup. Sorry guys, just 1 second, I'm coming. I need to wash my hands as well. I'm coming, guys. My beautiful people, I'm back. I'll go check on my daughter, my beautiful daughter. You know, when your children, they are, when they are watching cartoon, you have to go and check. They know what they are watching in TV. Yeah. When you are slicing your carrot, be careful so that you don't stick your hand. No, we need to fry our meat now. Yes. I put my sauce for you. My children, they love sausage, eh? The sausage. Our chicken meat. Nasian. My chicken. No, I will say the expiring date. I know they buy the thing. Mommy, could not they buy something where it don't expire? Never. Because I want to know what my children, what see that they eat. I go to wash up too. I cannot fry it like this. I have to wash it. Because it's good that you wash. For this corona time, you have to be washing before you cook. You wash your hand. You sanitize your kitchen. And you wash anything you buy for supermarket. You have to wash them again. Yeah. Before you start cooking, then you have to wash. Wash. I'm going to wash again. I'll wash again. Martin, I don't wash them, yes. I wash them. I wash. I put this spice. This one I shake it where they don't finish down. No bone at all. Oh, no worry, I don't buy. This is where they put for hand glove. I don't buy hand glove. Oh. It's there for, I go shop with it, I don't buy it, but I never, make I use my same Nissan first, my understand. I don't buy it, but. But the man say never done, it looks so yummy already. Before the sausage fry finish, this one please everything go enter inside between. Can you guys see my beautiful sausage? Why our potato is they done between 5 minutes or 7 minutes, we are good. We will remove one now. Oh my goodness! Who said no to this beautiful potato salad? With all this thing? No. Okay guys, come with me, may we finish our cutting because I want to really carry you guys along today. Not be the owner, they like me, your mommy queen, you not show us everything. I think I'm trying my best to be showing you guys everything where I cook my whole food. If you never subscribe, go and subscribe for Mommy Queen Kitchen. When you are doing it, you have to be careful. Don't cut your hand.
Oh, sorry, guys, the camera.
I'm going to show you the beautiful color of my sausage. This sausage too, nice shiki too. You feel bad shiki or any type of flour you want buy. They get every type in Germany here. Not me say they forbid the pigo. I eat everything, but my children, they be children where they select. You know, see, huh? You know, see this beautiful color. Oh my God. You guys see this? Oh! Oh my God. Oh, look at this beautiful ghost. I'm going to show you guys. You see, huh? It's so yummy. I'm gonna put our shiki. My people, just bear with me. This food, I show that from. Now I will wash my tomatoes. I know say good food, it takes time. We need fresh air as we are cooking. My beautiful people, this is Jemmy food. This food is not Africa food, it's Jemmy food. Now say everything I don't cook. Now say it's supposed to be. Now we will peel our eggs. Our egg. Yummy food. Welcome to Mommy Queen Kitchen. If you never subscribe for Mommy Queen, go and subscribe. Happy. Now we go wash them again. Wash our hair. As I say, we slide everything down. Now, I have our egg. Our egg now with a slide. I get 7 eggs here. 7. 7 eggs. We will slide our egg too. This food, it takes little bit time, but just have patience with Mommy Queen. Very soon, we don't finish. Very soon, I don't finish. And also, good food take little bit time. Good food, yeah. Mm. Good food take time, my people. More and not vex. Now we go wash our cucumber. Good food take time. I don't go use oil, they use half of cucumber. I don't wash them. I'll put this one for free. Okay. Cucumber is the last. Don't cut your hand if you dey fast. So don't fast like Mommy Kuno. You can cut your hand. Understand? We have everything. I'm coming, guys. I'm gonna wash. 1 second. I will be back. Yes, my beautiful people, I'm back. One of this. This potato salad, it takes a little bit time. We get our plate here. Now maybe we check our protect what I don't done. You don't done, sister. You don't done. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Make I wash them again. Don't be this one. Who you say? Now the chicken will fry so. Our protector don't go. Just scatter and small, small. Not too scatter and more. Make it not too smooth like padaya. Who said no to this protector salad? It looks so yummy already. Because the heat, it go make the rest thing done. You understand? Yeah. Onions. White onions, white one. like thing they fall, don't no problem, it's okay. It's okay, make the thing fall, it's okay, cucumber. Tomatoes. Food don't settle. Food don't set. Cartoffel salad don't set. Now I come out this one, then I turn my way. Because the plate is, the broken plate is too small. So do this. No problem. No problem. It's okay. My table not dirty. The table is fine. Okay, my people. Now we put our egg. Now see everything we don't put. Yes, now they make this potato salad is sweet. You have to put everything. Now we put this one. 1 spoon. Of vegetable. We go mix everything together. Me, I want you to. I'm so hungry. That's it. We don't put everything. Now we go put our olive oil. Not that I tell us I don't get olive oil. Okay, I go back. Yes, Sorry guys, I need to use my teeth to open it too. You drop little bit olive oil. Little bit, not too much. It's okay. It's okay. Mayonnaise. Just put the way you feel, the way you like your, sorry guys, the way you like your cartoffel salad. No, not cartoffel. Sorry, guys. Dutch. The way you like your potato salad to look like, to cream. If you want it to cream, you add a lot of mayonnaise. Okay? Oh my God, I don't know what to say. This food is look so yummy. It looks so yummy, my people. It looks so yummy. This one is called potato salad. Everything is inside. Every vitamin you think of is inside this. I can't wait to eat mine. I can't wait. You know, you have to be careful if you are to the toner. You see, I now see the color. Oh my God. Who said no to pro salad? This is what called yummy, delicious food. This yummy, delicious food, it looks so yummy. So yummy, guys. Good food is good though, it's good. Now see this food. It looks so yummy, eh? Hmm. Hmm. My beautiful people, this food, it looks so yummy. When I say yummy, it's yummy. Who said no to this beautiful potato salad? Everything is inside. Everything where your body needs is inside. Vitamin, name it, everything is inside this food. Come and eat with Mommy Queen Kitchen. I can't wait to eat mine. I want to eat now. I'm hungry. Table first. We want to eat. You understand? Mm-hmm. Yeah, cream first. It's good to cream. It's good to cream your kitchen first. Before you eat your food. For me, if I'm cooking, I like to clean. No way to wait for grandma make I sweep up. I hope I teach you now today how to make potato salad. My people, we don't do our kartoffe salad now. We are going to eat our delicious food. Sorry, guys. You know, go see my princess. Don't put water here.
Nothing.
I'm very happy to eat. When mommy queen see food like this, she go dey happy. Yes, so I love food. I love food. Who said no to this beautiful afternoon food? See, huh? All vitamin what you need for body is inside this food, the day inside this food. My people, just watch me the way I eat. The way I eat my own. I'm going to yummy. The food, it looks so creamy. Oh my goodness. This food, eh? My mommy quick first shop this one. I first shop that one. I will take another one again. I don't worry. I will test the sausage. Yes, so my people, I will test the two.
I hope you guys can see me. The way they eat.
Okay, my beautiful people, welcome to Mommy Queen Kitchen. I'm so hungry. I hope you guys can see me very well. May I put water for glass? This good food, you need water. Okay. Welcome to Mommy Queen Kitchen. If you never subscribe, go and subscribe for Mommy Queen. My beautiful people in the house, come and eat with Mommy Queen. Come and eat with me. Oh yeah, let's eat together. Come and eat with Mommy Queen. Oh my goodness. Good food is good. This one is our sausage. The carrot, everything. Food, it looks so yummy, so good. Lot of vitamins inside this food, lot of vitamins inside. May we try our chicken? We don't taste our sausage. Our fresh pepper is so good. This This one I was shaking. My beautiful people, this food, eh? It's so delicious. This potato salad. It's so yummy. So yummy and so good. This food, you get a lot of vitamin for body. A lot of vitamin. All what our mommy queen said. Good food is good. Everything is inside this food, vitamin, everything. What is your body, your skin need is inside this food. Thumbs up for Mommy Queen. Okay, my people, thank you for watching Mommy Queen today. I really appreciate every one of you. May Almighty God continue to be blessing one all of you who love what Mommy Queen is doing, who believe in me. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Una dey my heart. I love you. One love to every one of you. Thank you. Bye from now. By God grace, you will see me tomorrow. Thank you. I love every one of you.